I don't know if it's a coincidence or a real harmony between the people of the two countries, that today when we celebrate the independence, you would find it like a house under renovation. All the infrastructure, energy, everything is being constructed. While these are the positive developments, as for the region is concerned, we continue to hear unsettling news about the Indian occupied Kashmir, where unfortunately not only the basic fundamental right to self-determination to the people of Kashmir, which have been promised to them by the international community through United Nations resolution, that has not been granted to them, that they have not been allowed to exercise that right. Human rights violations continue to go unabated.